Hard hit applied. Colton Sisson's got a little extra shot. Here comes the inside-out move and the first save of the game made by the Predators. Puck around the boards, picked up by the Jets. Straight away, Nikolai Ehlers will try it. Set aside by the blocker of Soros. So the Jets much healthier than the Predators at this point. Only missing really one key player, and that's Cole Perfetti. Plus the additions they made at the trade deadline. Meanwhile, Nashville's traded four players, and they have five regulars out. As we look at the Vanderbilt also out of the lineup today. So a lineup change for the 12th consecutive game.
It's incredible.
For John Hine. Nemesnikov sends it in, but it's picked off by Yosa. He'll look quickly up ice and hit the seam pass. Here comes Yakov Trenin barreling down the slot. Turns and tries to hit Sisson. Followed up off the post. Cole Smith rocketed one. Glass, a no-look pass beautifully to the stick of Duchesne. He goes in on offense. Nashville needs a spark from Duchesne. He's been in a bit of a scoring slump recently. Foot to the net. Tipped. Bouncing puck. Score! Cody Glass! Cody Glass, the Winnipeg native, scores to open the game.
How do you want to score in this league? You get to the net, Cal Foot puts it to the net, and I think that's a double deflection. But watch Cody Glass, battles in the corner, off Tomasino's stick in the slot, and then Glass right to the net. Look at this, hand eye, just directs it over the pad of Connor Hellebuck.
Mason Appleton comes in trailing Lowry. Lowry centers it, bang, bang, play! Great save by Soros! Lowry with that range. Soros, his first big save of the afternoon. 1-0 Nashville. Novak gets the win. That's another thing to watch in the growth of Tommy Novak. Big draws like that and a hard hit. Evangelista level. Nashville taking issue. Foot's going to drop the glove with Dillon. Defending his teammate. Here they go. Foot with some jabs. Dillon the veteran. Foot, the short, quick lefts. With some hold of Jersey. Dillon trying to get free. Now a rib shot by Foot. Dillon still hasn't thrown a ball. Here come the rights from Dillon. He gets a couple to Foot. Now an overhand right by Foot. Nashville standing up.
And then Cal Foot comes over and asks Dillon to go.
Great job by Novak to seal the board. Winnipeg can't get it out. To the middle, Duchesne, 2-on-1 down low, off to Yossi, the shot, saved by Hellebuck. Rebound loose, Novak again, hustling for it, and it gets by Barry. Shifts his way, gets across the line, Tomasino draws a crowd, had to give it away. Here's Barron, with the forward Sherwood on him. Barron gets in, draws a penalty, save made by Soros, but that's going to do it for the Nashville power play.
Turnover right here, just throws it right to the middle of the ice, that was Tomasino, blind. And then Barron comes down, and there's Sherwood.
As we begin play here in the second period, five aside, Nashville being outshot 13-5. And the shot attempts 29-12. So Nashville looking for a little more possession time here in period two. Getting there was Gravel along with Soros with the sticks. Big defensive play. Now a shot off the mask of Hellebuck. Nashville almost snuck in there with the counterattack.
Well, thanks, Will. I just caught up with Coach Richards, and I asked him what he would expect out of Winnipeg in these first 5 minutes. He said definitely a big push. He doesn't want his guys to sit back, though. He said defensively he wants them to open up, allow Juuse Saros to see the puck.
Drop pass stolen by Novak. Second try. Gets it up the boards to Sherwood. Nashville has numbers if they hurry. Sherwood looking for help. He gets it there. Barry double clutches. Rebound bouncing around. Crashing in Evangelista. Could not find that puck.
Kiefer Sherwood. Quick little possession turn, and he creates that passing lane. And Barry right there. He tries to get Hellebuck. Little fake with that, with his fake there. Just kind of throw off his momentum. Hellebuck does a good job. And look at Evangelista trying to go to the front of the net.
Jets pushing again. Top scorers out there. Tough pass, deflected. Morrissey takes it back to the neutral zone. Morrissey reloads the offense quickly. Here's Ehlers, winds up and hammers, and he scores! Tied up, 13:43 to go.
And they went for a change here, and then they just come. You could see Morrissey, there's a change Duchesne, Glasgow off. This opens up a little bit of space there, and Ehlers just absolutely, look at that, just rips this one. I don't think Saros could see it. Lauzon trying to block this shot, kind of halfway in between. That's tough. Lauzon's played a great game. He's been awesome tonight.
Evangelista lifts it in diagonally. Here's Sherwood coming in, lifts the stick up, steals the puck, gets it out high. Man in front, Novak right in front. They score! The Predators answer right back. Luke Evangelista. Nashville leads it 2-1.
Turn of events. Look at Kiefer. The puck hunter Sherwood in on the forecheck. Novak over to Evangelista. And how does this go in here? Gets the puck and it just squeezes right under the pad of Hellebuck. Just gets enough off the skate. Hellebuck goes sliding past. You got number 74 between the pipes. You've always got a fighter's chance.
Still lots of time for the Jets. Half a period. A battle for the puck. Morrissey shot, tipped in front, score. Lowry got to the rebound. It leaked just a little bit. And the Jets have pulled even. The Jets turned up the heat. And the big guy put it home from about 2 feet out.
They're going to win the battle here. They're going to win this faceoff. It's a battle. Lowry just stays with it. And then Morrissey just going to walk in, gets it through. Lowry right to the net front, gets this rebound. I don't know if he tips that on the way, but Juice ends up saving. Yeah, it's tipped. Gets it on the toe, and then he follows it up.
Zigzag action. DeMello now back to Morrissey. Backhand saved by Saros. Nashville maybe sagging a little bit in the energy department. With 5 seconds to go, the Jets have it behind the net. And after 60 minutes, it's deadlocked at 2.
They called this a must-win, and John Hines, he's got to be proud of the guys. The work's not done yet. But they battle hard to get to this overtime and earn a point. Let's see who gets the extra.
Dubois and Sissons going toe-to-toe. Novak, Sissons, and Lauzon now. Lauzon doesn't usually play in the three-on-three. Here comes Dubois. Gets loose. Shoots. Backdoor. Score! The Jets get the win in overtime. A gutsy effort by the Predators. But it falls just short. It took 55 seconds.
A little sunken right there. They gave everything they had, and this is Pierre-Luc Dubois doing a good job, and he takes this around the world and then goes right to the back door, and this ends up going off of Novak's stick.